I work with experts from all over the world, like Mali, Cambodia, and Morocco, which is my personal favorite. And we work together to try to see where air pollution is coming from in all those different areas, but also to investigate which policies could be the most efficient in reducing air pollution in the different places. So for instance, how can you reduce air pollution from transport, for example, by replacing your fleet?